Hey guys, my name is Aftab Raza and you're watching On and Struggle. So recently I've given an interview into an international call center, and in this video I will just share my experience how the interview process goes into an international call center. And this is all about my experience, like it can differ person to person or company to company. So basically for an international call center job, I have given 3 rounds of interview. As I said before, like it can differ from company to company. Some of the companies take around 5 to 6 rounds for the job openings, but in the company in which I had given in interview, they had taken only 3 rounds. So for the first round, as you know, it's all about HR round. Like HR had asked me about myself, about my previous work experience, as I am having a bit of experience into call centers. So that's the reason why they had asked me for my previous experience. But if you are a fresher, then they are not going to ask you any questions related to your previous experience. Okay, so after my previous experience, they had asked me about my career goals and what I'm aiming to become in the next 5 years. Okay, so after that round, there was a VNA round, which is basically called as voice and accent round. So on that, what happens on VNA round, like the trainer or the voice and accent trainer comes and take an interview. So basically currently in Mumbai there was a lockdown, so all the interview which I had given, it was all about into telephonic. So on my VNA round, again the interviewer had asked me about myself and a bit of my previous experience, and he had given me a topic to speak on it about for 2 or 3 minutes. So the topic of which he had given to me, it was child or children, whatever you want, you can add it. So the topic was like children should not be given mobile phones. So on that particular topic, I need to say something about for a couple of minutes. So after that round, I got shortlisted for the third and the final round, that is the operations manager round. So on that round, I had given around 9 or 10 p.m. in the night. As you know, you all know that international call centers basically work into night shifts. So that's the reason if you are applying for interview, if you are applying for a job into an international call center, so most of the interviews is going to happen between 6 to 9 or after 7 or 8. Most probably. So onto the operations manager round, he had not given me much of time, like around 3 or 4 minutes of the interview was all about. So he just asked me about myself, about my previous work experience, and why I need to join that particular company. The most important question which he had asked me is that, like, why you wanted to join this company, as the post which I had applied for, it was the post for AR profile. So I told that right now I'm looking for a AR profile job. So after that was all about it, and after that I got shortlisted for that particular position. But as of now, due to the lockdown, I don't know that I will be able to join or not, because all the private companies over here in Mumbai are shut, and they are working from work from home. So I also don't know that I will be able to join this company or not. But yeah, this was all about my experience into an international call center. So as I told you earlier, like this process for international call centers may differ from company to company. Some of the companies take MCAT. MCAT is nothing but is also a kind of interview. There is an app for MCAT, in which you can download that app, and it is a same interview process, but only the interview in which we need to give, that will be a computerized based interview. And again, apart from MCAT, there is a test named Versant. Again, the Versant is same kind of interview, in which you need to download app, and there will be a computerized based interview. So yeah, this was all about my personal experience basically into giving interview into an international call center. So yeah, this was all about it, and thanks for watching guys. Bye bye.